I would like to know about the OpenSUSE pros and cons.
It has community distribution and involvement, so you do not get something like the Ubuntu desktop that no one liked, or Amazon ads to pay for the support.
It is backed by Novell.
It is in the top 10 distributions, based on the number of downloads. You'll have more support resources than niche operating system versions.
Such as?
There are a lot of reference documents on how to use OpenSUSE, which is a little sparser for Debian, and non-existent for Arch. Go to OpenSUSE-Guide.org for tons of info like how to install the plugins you need to get things going.
Ubuntu and Mint come with a lot of those plugins already.
True, but Ubuntu also has a lot of proprietary software, which can create its own problems. The OpenSUSE-Guide.org site has instructions on how to get Java applets and video streaming in Firefox going, that you do not have to be a system admin to run.
Good, because I'm not a system admin. Well, not yet, anyway, but I do not want to spend my time getting the thing configured.
OpenSUSE is a good middle ground, with customization but not a blank OS.
What does it come with?
OpenSUSE comes with a lot of good games, graphics programs like image viewers and photo viewers, mail clients, and Firefox as a browser. It even comes with a BitTorrent version, KTorrent.
What about the desktop environment?
The KDE desktop of OpenSUSE is very similar to Windows, but without all the bugs.
That's not hard to do.
You get Microsoft Office equivalents like LibreOffice and an address book.
What are the cons of OpenSUSE?
Package management is not as convenient as some other Linux versions. It is not the fastest, as say Puppy is, but it has gotten as fast as Ubuntu.
Puppy Linux was an attempt at making the OS sound cute and friendly to the kids. They want to use recycled computers with the operating system installed.
One of the downsides of OpenSUSE is that you pretty much have to use KDE or the GNOME shell. Unless you download XFCE and configure to get it to work. You cannot use the Unity interface.
No one wanted to use the Unity interface, which is why Ubuntu had to change it. I believe Unity 8 eliminated the branded Amazon search.
And that's one of the benefits of OpenSUSE versus Ubuntu.